What's up, everyone? This is YouTubeKeN. I'm back with another video. As you all know, I took delivery of my 2021 Tesla Model 3, and I wanted to make this quick video. I did see a couple of videos on it, but I wanted to just make another video just in case you're taking delivery of your car and you're having the same issue dealing with signing into the YouTube app. So I want to take you through the steps of what you need to do in order to sign into YouTube. So this is my Model 3 screen. So what you're gonna do first, I'll just kind of show you what I was going through. So I went to entertainment, as you can see. Sorry, it's really dark, but I was doing it in my garage at night. And then I clicked on the YouTube app, and it should load. I kind of cut a couple pieces out of the video because it took forever to load. And then you see at the top right where it says sign in. So I should go to the sign in and get logged in. So I'll speed it through all of that. And then it gives this: couldn't sign you in, this browser or app may not be secure. Try using a different browser. If you're already using a supported browser, you can refresh your screen and try again to sign in. Well, there's only one browser on there. I mean, you can't choose what you want, like an iPad. So I did find a video where you go to web. I'm going to the web browser on the touchscreen. And then I'm gonna go to plex.tv. Even if you don't have a Plex account or anything like that, you go to sign in and it'll ask you, you can sign in by Google, Facebook, or Apple. So you'll sign in with Google because it will sync it to your YouTube account. So I'm gonna click on sign in with Google. And then you're going to enter all of your Google information in there, and I'll speed it through that. I'm not going to show you my email. And then I do have the two-step verification, so I did all of that, and it should go through and sign into Plex. It's signing in, and then it says thanks, you have successfully signed in. Now you see the Plex, I'm signed in at the top right, it says my account. So now after all of that, I'm gonna X out of there, then I'm gonna go back to entertainment, and then I'm gonna click on YouTube, and then you will see at the top right it will have my YouTubeKeN channel at the top right. That's it. So I definitely wanted to share this video with everyone. Hopefully this helped any new owners. But like I said, I wanted to make that quick video. I think it was really crazy that you have to go through that in order to sign into YouTube. But I had to do it anyway. This is YouTubeKeN. I'll catch you in another video.